A component is a KNIME node that contains a KNIME workflow, which lets you isolate functionality for reusing and sharing. As with every KNIME node, a component has a configuration dialog, and component configurations are created by configuration nodes. You can find all configuration nodes in the node repository under Workflow Abstraction Configuration. Here you see a workflow that contains a configuration node. This date and time configuration node allows you to enter a date value, which is then available in the flow variable output of the node. This next node, a date and time based row filter, accesses this flow variable and filters the data based on the selected date. But how do we make this functionality of filtering data by the selected date into a component? We start by selecting the nodes. We can do this either by drawing a rectangle over them, like this, or by keeping the control button pressed and clicking the nodes one by one. Next, we right-click the selected nodes and select Create Component in the menu. In the dialog that opens, we give the component a name, for example, Filter by Date. As you can see here, the selected nodes have been replaced by a component. We can inspect the nodes inside it by pressing Control and double-clicking the component. Alternatively, we can right-click the component and select Component Open in the menu. Here we can see other actions for components too. They're the same as the actions for metanodes. We configure the component in the same way as any other KNIME node by either double-clicking the component or right-clicking it and selecting Configure in the menu. In the configuration dialog, we can see that the date input is shown as defined by the date and time configuration node inside the component. If we change the value, the data produced by the component will look different. Next, we want to add other configurations to the component's configuration dialog. We do this by adding more configuration nodes inside the component. Let's add a nominal row filter configuration node to filter the data by country. You'll find all of the configuration nodes in the node repository in the configuration category under Workflow Abstraction. Configuration nodes also have their own configuration dialogs. Let's open the configuration dialog of the nominal row filter configuration node and write a label, for example, Select Country, here. As a default selection, we include all countries in the data. Now, if we check the component's configuration dialog, the configuration option appears there together with the label text Select Country. The current configuration is the default. In this video, we've shown how to create a component that can be configured. As with other KNIME nodes, components have their own configuration dialogs. The component's configurations are defined by the configuration nodes inside them.